BRV map not working with navigation touch button after soft reset unit. Follow the steps, tap to enter apps menu. Open ES File Explorer. Tap local. Tap and add. Tap install folder. Tap TW Maps, APK file to install navigation map. After installation tap done. Press home screen touch button. Tap to enter apps menu. Tap to enter settings. Tap to navigate. Select TW Maps. Selection highlighted with Navi software. Tap navigation touch button to check map.